Fort Noon Spartanburg County deputies say they've charged several students who are accused of making online threats against schools across the county. We've just learned six students have been charged. The sheriff's office tells us students have been on social media spreading fear and disrupting schools. Deputies are asking parents to talk with their children about the serious nature of making threats like the ones alleged in these cases.